Thanks for purchasing the Smartcard Utility Reader for iPhone and iPad. I'm Tim Perfitt from Tucanoo Software, and this video will show you how to get it working with your CAC or PIV Smartcard. I'll also talk about some troubleshooting steps to resolve any common issues you may have. Smartcard Utility Reader comes in three different versions: Bluetooth, Lightning, and USB-C. The Bluetooth reader works with any iOS device. The Lightning reader works with any iPhone or iPad that has a Lightning port, and the USB-C version works with any iPad or iPhone that has a USB-C port. All the readers have a USB-C micro port for plugging into a computer such as a Mac or PC. The Smartcard Utility app is available from the Apple App Store and is included for free with your reader. The app enables iOS and iPadOS to natively work with your CAC or PIV Smartcard. You can use your card with the built-in Safari browser, Wi-Fi, and VPN. It also works with native apps that authenticate by opening up a web view like Office 365. To get started, download the Smartcard Utility app from the App Store. Your Smartcard reader includes an instruction pamphlet with a link to the App Store to download the Smartcard Utility. Once the app is installed, launch it and tap Activate. Enter the hardware code provided with the reader. Once the software is activated, it's time to scan in the certificates from your Smartcard. Smartcard Utility only imports the certificates from your Smartcard and not the keys. These stay secret on the Smartcard, and the Smartcard and reader is required for any authentication. Scanning in the certificates lets the iPhone OS or iPad OS know that authentication can be done with the keys associated with the certificates on the Smartcard. To scan in the certificates, plug in or turn on the reader and insert your Smartcard. Tap Scan and select the reader. The lights on the reader will flash as the certificates are read in. Once the certificates have been read in, they will be shown. Tap Insert next to any certificates you want to use. Once the certificates have been loaded, tap back and verify the certificates are trusted. If the certificates are not trusted, you'll need to install the intermediate certificates associated with your Smartcard. For the U.S. Department of Defense customers, we have provided a link to a configuration profile that installs commonly required certificates. Follow the link on the Getting Started page to install the profile. iOS or iPadOS requires you to go into Settings and approve the profile installation. To do this, open Settings and tap Profiles, and then follow the instructions to install the profile. Once these certificates have been installed, open Smartcard Utility and pull down to refresh. The certificate should now be listed as trusted. You are now ready to start using the reader. The easiest way to test is to tap the test button and try the test websites provided. Tap test and tap the first link to open the test website. When you're prompted to select a certificate, verify the reader is turned on or plugged in and your Smartcard is inserted. On successful authentication, you'll see a success message at the top of the loaded web page. If that works as expected, open Safari and try accessing some websites you know work with your Smartcard. Make sure the light is on and the reader is on. If not, turn the Bluetooth reader on or unplug and plug the reader back in. The Smartcard reader only needs to be turned on or plugged in when authentication is performed, so the reader will turn off to save power. It is also a good idea to verify the lights are on prior to doing any authentication so you know the reader is on. Sometimes Smartcard Utility or Safari will keep the connection to the reader open and you'll be unable to use it. To resolve this, turn Bluetooth off and on or unplug and plug in the reader. That's all there is to it. You can now use your PIV or CAC Smartcard to authenticate to websites using Safari. Sometimes authenticating with a Smartcard or website will not work. To troubleshoot the issue, the test button on the Smartcard Utility app logs information to help figure out the issue and resolve it. To turn on logging, tap Settings on the main screen of the app and enable logging. Then tap Test and enter in the URL of the website that is having an issue. Once the issue occurs, tap Log and share the log with support at twocanoes.com. We should be able to assess the issue and get back to you with the fix. You can also try turning on intermediate certificates in settings. If the remote web server does not have the correct certificates to verify trust chain, the intermediate certificates may help. Any fixes will be posted to a beta on test flight. To install the beta version of Smartcard Utility, follow the instructions provided on the Getting Started page. Smartcard Utility is a new product and a modern way to use your smart card with your iPhone or iPad device. If you need any help, have any suggestions, or have any feedback, please send a message to support at twocanoes.com or submit a request in the footer of any page on our website. We'd love to hear from you and want to make it so you can leave your computer behind and depend on your iPhone or iPad for all your work needs when in the field. Have a great rest of your day.